The Gateshead quayside next to Wilson & Sons Mill was Bertram's bonded warehouse.
There's also an awful lot of sulphur and nitrate of soda, which, after some of the processing, had been used for the manufacturing of gunpowder.